We've got Daniel Murphy, age 49, works as a financial planner. He was shot and killed in his home with a 38 caliber handgun that's registered to him. You claim that he had grabbed you pretty forcefully too. I mean, so much so that he dislocated your right elbow, is that right?
Yeah, but I don't want you to think that was the norm or anything.